could help build the SunRail system. Jeff Link's live at a future stop in Winter Park. And Jeff, the system could bring more than 3,000 jobs to Central Florida.
And some of those new workers, they will help build new stations throughout Central Florida. One of those going up right here behind me in Winter Park here in Orange County. And later on today, these new details about these jobs will come out. And it couldn't come soon enough for people looking for work here in Central Florida. SunRail is still in the planning phase, but very soon, thousands of new workers and new jobs will help put those plans to work. Today, Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer will host an information session detailing what those new jobs are and when they will start constructing the new commuter rail through Central Florida. Helping the mayor run today's meeting, the city's Blueprint Employment Office. They will help those who attend apply for the new jobs coming to the region. These 3,000 new jobs will help build the first two phases of SunRail that will run on existing tracks through Central Florida. The first phase of SunRail is 31 miles. It will serve 12 stations, connecting DeBary to Orlando. Phase 2 will serve 5 additional stations, north to DeLand and south to Poinciana. The commuter rail is expected to have its first run sometime in 2013. And if you want to find out more information about these new jobs, this meeting is 10 o'clock this morning over the Citrus Bowl at the Varsity Club. Reporting live.